they have, then you can't put pomegranate on top of it. What you do with that, you know, I always do it with a fork to break it, you know, into segment like this. I mean, this is the first one. Then after you can crack it with your hand this way. And the way to take this out, you can even have water in your bowl because any of the white filament will stay there. Take something very sturdy like this, upside down, and just beat it like this, and everything will fall off the membrane here. That's an easy way of doing it. Here we are. That's it. So that's a nice addition to this, if you want to do on top of this. And here we are, the cookie dough raspberry tart. Recipes are just a guide, you know, and you can make them